main movies, mad emotes. We're doing celery. That's warming up a little bit still. So please let me know if my frames is dropping like mad, because apparently my OBS is telling me it is, and I don't know how to fix it at this moment. So that's good, that's good. So I'm gonna start tweaking more on these metallics. It's one more thing I actually want to test before I completely start with it. See if we can get a different but almost similar greenish tone for the other material parts on these flat areas, same on the gauntlets. See if we can't do something interesting with that. You're beautiful, maybe. Oh no. So let us experiment a little bit with colors, because I know what I want for the metallics. At the moment we have this, and what else? Ice yellow and ivory. So that's four metallics. I think I'm good with those colors. Might want to swap things out a little bit for a softer highlight. So I think a light greenish color would maybe work, or bluish. Let's see what we can come up with. Here's my bone color. Can't seem to find my bone color. Put this on my lap. Yeah. How are you feeling now, celery? All the sickness and flu. Well, not flu, cold. Getting through this, but I can't find my bone color. There we go. There's the bone. So we'll see how that looks. Let's see how this looks when we swap a few colors around. We'll keep those initial tones. Just gonna I don't know what happened. Everything was all good. And then I did reset my password, that's the only thing I did change. Don't know quite what's going on there. But is it bad dropping frames? Or is it like just here and there? Looks a bit bad. You're sending me messages. Mad lad. Very nice, very nice. Now you're nailing that skin. Okay, no, not bad. Alright. At least this, so long as it's not like unbearable to watch, it's fine. Alright. Let's see looks if we do a quick sketch of that. Hopefully this color is still usable. Turns into complete liquid. I don't want to put down colors the whole time because I'm gonna keep on tweaking things. And the rest should be fine. So I need a monument. The pro crawl ones that gets a little bit lumpy if you do close them up under the palette. So what I think is I'm gonna keep those starting tones. Let's see where we can squeeze them in and do a quick sketch to see if that's gonna work. Transparent. No, it's fine, I'm not going for perfection. I just want to see if the color is going to work. We can skip a few colors. Just want to see how the two different colors works with each other or not. You guys can't really see the difference because all the paint is still wet. There's a nice difference between them.